In Simwell 2020, a very wet Tees Valley line. Right, I think we've got to take this 08 to rescue a DMU. Let's do some splitting of it, I think. Alright, let's get up. Good to go. Turn lights on my rear. Right, that's just started. Right, while that's charging, pipe is going. See what we're doing. Apparently a DMU's failed somewhere to bring it back to the maintenance shed. Right, release the handbrake. Done. Let the brakes. Locomotive brake, which is that one. The doors. Running one, we're running. Let the reverse it reverse. And a parcel throttle, should be starting to move. Yes, we are. Now then, we'll stop at a signal. Yard 76. I'm hoping we're on the correct path to get to it. And there goes the passenger service. We've got to stop the other side of this signal. Look at that. Oops. Oh, we still passed it. I think it wants us to go up to where it's going. Make sure we got winds set where we're going. That's that. That's that. That's that. Yeah, we're all set. Yeah. Got a red signal there. Right. We should go the right way. We checked on the mini-map. Everything's set correctly. They're looking good. Take it steady as we couple up. We don't want to knock it through the shed. Perfect. Right. I suppose we've got to couple up to it. Yeah, thought so. Alright, let's go and get wet. There we have it. Right, what we're looking at there. Take it, look. Our uncouple lead car. Right, done that. Definitely coupled up. Hope everything's good. Yeah. The brakes. Right. Everything's good there. Right, we've got to stop down there, haven't we? Junction to the correct siding. Okay. Where do we want to go? Check to make sure this one is in the right. Looking at it, yes. So these units can't be run singular. Right. Right, let's uncouple the car. Apparently so. Nothing. Oh, we had a bit more to spare, but we... Right. Now where have we got to go? Back onto that line. Right. Okay. Go. Gotta stop short of the next set of points or switch. Should be okay there. Right. Let's go and change the switch again. Couple up to the middle car, which I think is the one that's got the fault. Right. Let's have a look what we're in. This one's got to be uncoupled. Right. Stop down there, are we? Carriage. I think we've got it all set. Well, we'll soon find out. Right, we've got to go forward. Wrong way. Yard, carriage and wagon hold inside it apparently. Making sure we got these points here set correctly. This is where I find out if I made a mistake because there's a slip junction thing. We don't want to go to them red lines. Start turning. Yeah, we got it cracked. On. Right, uncouple middle car. Right, okay. Right, now I've got to go back over there. Okay. I suppose we've got to now move the head unit back. Right, I thought so. I've got to go change these switches or points again. That's it. EMU. Let's couple this back up. I say. Yeah, I thought so. That should be perfect there. Right. Just got to stop just past the next point, just then, and then reverse it back, and no doubt we've got to couple it to the rear car. Stop too short soon. I should do it. Right, let's go and change these points again. Looks like we're on the home straight with this scenario. Unless it wants us to go in stable the 08 as well. ain't got much room behind that end car. Brakes. Done. Right, couple the rear car. Okay. And this is where three becomes two, apparently. How much space do we actually have behind it? If we did knock it. Not a lot. Right, we've got to uncouple the unit now. Let's double check we've got everything there done. Yep. The walkway's in. Over there. Ah, do we get over there? Oh, back down there. Oh wait. There. Oh, we've got to go to the next side. That's that there. Down to there, change that. Yeah, got it. Stable this where we put the first car, the DMU unit. Right, let's go and do these points. I think it will be the last time. Let's just double check this next set. Should be still set. Yeah, they're still set. Right. Let's go and park it up. Right. Brakes released. Right, hey, that's our job done. think we better apply the handbrake. Right, that's that done. Turn the lights off. Right. There we go, we've done our job. Complete. And that's it, folks. Three becomes two. So then, if you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you will. Click the bell for all that notifications. Thanks for watching. Till next time, happy train spotting.